And in today's video, I'll show you how to fix same problem in your device Vivo Y200i. In this video, I'm gonna share a few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. If you found these tips helpful, press the subscribe button and turn on notifications. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.